šiuo metu vykstame į šią mokyklą. Tono Martynas Lomšeko įstaiga buvo įkurta 1995 metais. Na ir šioje įstaigoje yra keli organizaciniai padaliniai. Na, kitaip tariant, tai tam tikras įvairių tipų mokyklų kompleksas. Na ir minėtą kompleksą sudaro skirtingos mokyklos, būtent gimnazija, Montessori mokykla arba, kitaip sakant, vaikų lopšelis, darželis, yra muzikos mokykla Glasbena, taip pat baleto mokykla ir vadinamoji kartų akademija suaugusiems. Na ir jie visi veikia pagal atitinkamas programas. Na, įstaigos tikslas yra suteikti saugią ir kokybišką gyvenamąją vietą, aplinką įvairių kartų gyventojų šeimos nariams, mokykliniam jos vaikams, kitiems besimokantiesiems arba tiems, kurie dėl senyvo amžiaus nebėra pilnai savarankiški. Na ir toks gyvenimas įstaigoje reiškia kartų patirties ir poreikių mainus, kurie, na, manoma, prisideda prie kūrybingo, kokybiškesnio gyvenimo. Na ir kolega Dejanas Zemliek sutiko mums trumpai papasakoti apie šią mokyklą.
People from the institute are, so this is mostly offices, and here in this part there are some classes, and they have like a kitchen and place for gathering here in the bottom of this building. Could be interesting because this is Montessori pedagogy, so it's not regular pedagogy like we have in Slovenia, but it's special because students have a different kind of learning. Okay, we have to go to the left. And here are the classes for the students from 4th to 6th grade, so it's from 8 till 10 years probably, and this is the example of one of the classes. They have a lot of materials here. Every student has their own place, their own map, and they can put all their work into this this map, so they collect everything here. And when they need something, they can find everything in their own place. And they also use different kind of materials. For example, maybe I can find something. Yeah, maybe for example like this, they have a journal of presentations, and they put date, the title of the presentation, and their work into this table, and when they complete everything, they color this this circle, and that means that they do something and they can move on to another task. For example, this is something.
Ties įdomi ugdymo koncepcija, būtent su šia koncepcija ši įstaiga atveria naują edukacinę socialinio požiūrio modelį, kuris yra atsakas į socialinės problemas susijusias su būtent vyresniosios kartos atitraukimu nuo gyvenimo tėkmės ir jaunosios kartos atitraukimu nuo praeities šaknų.
They have a lot of animals here, a lot of some animals like some plants. They need to do everything that they have, everything in order, and they also have a kitchen where they cook probably every day. They make their own breakfast sometimes, or lunch, or they even bake some cakes and some other food. Student has their own table where they sit, and when they have like group work, they just go in this place, sit down on the carpet, and they talk and discuss with each other. type of material for mat. And they have also like abacus and other things. Like here, for multiply numbers, for numbers till 1,000, for million and so on. So they just put everything into this carton, in these boxes. And when they need something, they just take this and they can exercise, for example, mathematics. Classroom in the school, which is almost the same as previous one.
And is this Montessori? Montessori school.
Yes. This is the school for the students from 4th to 6th grade. From 1 to 3rd grade, they have classes down there in this part of the school. Let's see. And they also wash towels, for example, and they also sewing some clothes to here and ironing, so they need to do everything that they can live together, like a big group, like a family, for example. And here is
to gain some skills.
Yes, to gain
practical skills.
Practical learning, life learning skills, and of course a lot of materials. For the students from 1st to 3rd grade, so from 6 to 8 years old. They prepared everything for their lunch today. So when they will come back, they will eat their lunch.
So this is the first classroom where students have some activities from all classes. They come here and they can have some activities here, mostly religious activities, because they learn about history, about everything. And they have also here a lot of materials and a lot of books and everything else. The class or the room of the 7th, 8th and 9th grade students, they, like other rooms, like other classes, this one has the kitchen too, so students can cook their own meals for the morning and for the afternoon. They have one computer for research work, and they have like every student has their own table where they can work, and they have a presentation with teachers and with other students from this school. Maybe is this that students build their own kitchen. They bought the kitchen, and then they put all pieces together. So they actually, they are involved in this project of making their own place. Books for their research work. When they need to study, they can come here and use every book that they need. This is they have some things here because they need to organize everything. So they are in the process of organizing the place actually, because they learn how to do this. And this is the last classroom here. They also have like table for every student, and they have a big carpet where they gather together when they need to present their own work on which students work. So like when they have presentations, they just sit down on the carpet and talk and discuss about the topic.
Mokykla taip pat, kaip matome, turi valgyklą, kavinę, netgi tam tikrą lygio restoraną, teikia paslaugas ne tik moksleiviams, bet ir vietos bendruomenei. Tikrai dėkojame kolegai Dejanui už pakankamai įdomų pasakojimą, na, ir nepaisant, kad laikas buvo išties trumpas, tačiau pavyko pasižiūrėti, kaip veikia mokykla, kokia jie yra ir koks ugdymo modelis čia yra taikomas.